I think what we want to focus on today is I want to get the roof done, and I want to build some turrets up there. But anyways, we want to try and get some stuff done, obviously, but I want to kind of set up some defenses up top, kind of what I'm looking to do here. Let's top off. It's in our inventory here real quick. Do we have any plates? Not any. What do I need to do? Okay, all of these are finished now. Good. These will divide up some of the work now, and we can get a lot more stuff produced a lot faster. Let's bump this up to 1500 now. 100, 100, 150. Don't want to go 100 yet with that because they're so heavy. Wait, is that metal grids? Yeah, no. Look, that might be 10. So this I want at 50. And actually we'll go 35. Interior plates needs to go 750. Construction materials. Go to 500. Okay. I'll let it crank out all that stuff. Yeah, our production is getting along. Okay. Inventory. 110,000 stone. This is completely full of stone. We'll go to drill system and it is off. Okay. I needed to work through a lot of that stone before I fire back a move. Okay. We are missing some blocks here. Got both of those in there. And in the grand scheme of things, I'll probably eventually like take this out so that we have a window that we can look out here. All right, let's fly up here. And we're gonna get to work on popping this thing off. I'm out of plates already. All that in there. Okay. out of place again. Apparently it's pulling the blades as fast as they can get them. Let's pivot and do something different for a little bit. Thank you. Forgot to update that, thanks guy. Alright. Let's do components. Okay. Control 2. Give me 3. I need interior plates. Bonnet. Alright, control 2, G, and we want the, this one. Okay. Now we want G, and we want figure out what we can do about the guns. What do we have available? Gatling gun. Assault cannon turret. These are the ones I usually use. Make sure that's lined up correctly. Here's one. Here's one. Here's one. This one. Yeah. They're definitely not evenly spaced, but they'll work for now. I can evenly space them later. Now, what are the shells? Autocannon shells. Go to inventory, production, bullets. Autocannon shells. Give me 200 of those. Take a little break here. We'll run over and hit this unknown signal. Nice. Fancy little grinder there. I know I'm gonna need a healthy amount of magnesium, so should be a magnesium deposit right in front of our base. So we'll take a look at that. But I'm also gonna roll around here. See if I can find any big boulders. Surface level stuff. What do we got here? Silicon. What is that? Same thing. Magnesium. Ice, magnesium. Same thing. I see you hiding there. Magnesium. Alright, let's go back to base. Nice, all the guns are up and running. Go to our refinery here. Drop all this magnesium in there. I'm gonna put that at the top. Stone right behind it.